We've run things successfully for thousands of years. We, the imagined order, facing crisis after crisis, without a single failure. But since Jones betrayed us, now it's clear. He wasn't working alone.